The Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to testify my experience after yesterday's meeting. So it was in the night when I got to bed after praying. So it was like in a trance.
You mean in the prayer or at home?
After praying at home. After the meeting yesterday.
Okay.
So when I got home in the night after praying, then
it was like a trance.
Yes. For some time now, years now, when in my dreams I do find it difficult to escape from my enemies. So I've been praying for God's intervention, at least to strengthen me, so I'll be able to defeat my enemies in my dreams. So I've been praying this prayer for a long time, no answer. But after yesterday's meeting, for a surprise, so I was trapped somewhere in a very big pit. So I was trying to escape from the area. I looked by my right and I saw a very big pit surrounded with a kind of elements. Some human beings, they are not all that, they are not like human beings. So I saw them, they are making sacrifice with meat. Some is like human. Some looks like human's bass. They are setting it in an altar, frying it, drying it. So now, when they discover that I have seen them, they now try to attack me. So a voice came by my side and tell them that he is a light people, that is the children of light. So they should not hurt me. Then all of them now flee. So they have been calling me this name in the past, but at that time everything ceased. So I was surprised that someone will call me that name again and my enemies flee. Praise the Lord.
What did you say?
Like God. Previously in the past, he have always been overcome in his dream by his attack. Uh-huh. For years now, he have been praying to be able to conquer his enemies in his dream, but it have not been possible. Uh-huh. But after yesterday's prayer and meeting, when he went home, apparently he discovered that there was some extra strength. He even discovered why the enemy were doing some ritualistic killing, flying human parts. And now when they saw that he had discovered them, he had seen their evil deeds, they decided to get on him. Uh-huh. And in that process, a voice from behind him said, "That's the son of the light." Mm-hmm. And so he is not part of us. And he was able to escape.
Okay.
Unlike previously, he can find it difficult to escape.
Okay. So a trance, you mean like a dream or?
Yes.
You were in a dream. You were sleeping.
Yes.
You were sleeping.
Yes. Okay. Yes.